He's been called the Puerto Rican Rambo for his service in Vietnam. Sergeant First Class Jorge Barreto. Barreto did 5 tours in Vietnam from 61 to 70 and took part in over 200 combat missions. He was wounded 5 times, received 38 decorations, including 2 Silver Stars, 5 Bronze Stars, and quite a few more. And with a record like that, Sergeant Barreto is considered the most decorated Puerto Rican soldier in the Vietnam War.